A word plane associates your model geometry to a reference surface. Revit 2023 introduces multiple enhancements for word planes to improve your modeling experience. Set your active word plane instantly using the PK shortcut, or select the Pick a Plane options in two clicks via the Set Word Plane drop-down menu. This tool creates a word plane that is coplanar to a selected face. You can now smoothly switch word planes during modeling operations without opening the word plane dialog. You can now associate CAD links or imports directly to a level or a name horizontal reference plane. In the Link or Import CAD Formats dialog, use the Place at dropdown to set the base level of the CAD import. Name horizontal reference planes are listed after the levels. If the host plane is later removed, the CAD file will maintain its position. Revit now remembers the last word plane used in the project. This means that when you load and place a word plane base family, Revit will now activate the last used word plane as the default placement option. This selection will be retained until you reset it. Model faster and more efficiently using these word plane enhancements in Revit 2023.